enjoy your last night of freedom. Because once the sun rises, you'll be my pet. Maybe I'll dress you up, put you in a nice peacoat like the rest of my boys. Oh, you'll look very dashing.
Shut up.
Oh, you'll regret that come sunrise. Staking other vampires won't make me afraid.
Get out of my head.
Out of the catacombs. Couldn't escape what he'd become. He was thirsty, desperate for a drink.
No.
Hi, mister. You know where the pirates are around here?
Cole and drunk or dry.
He didn't choose to do it. Instinct had taken over. But her blood was now on his hands and in his veins.
You're one of us now. Embrace your new life. It's wonderful. Delightful, isn't it? Of course, to fuel such powers, you'll need more blood. Rivers of juicy, warm, human blood. Drink them dry. The blood of lovers is a taste to be savored. That's it. Keep your strength up. My children are going to test you tonight, and I want to see what you can do. I've never had a subject with abilities like yours. Oh, you're such a treasure.
Hey, man, where you at? Been off the radar for a while. Really? Do you look more handsome than normal? Do teenage girls suddenly find you irresistible?
Hey, I'm serious. I fight back against the vampire who bit me, but she gets inside my head and takes control. Bloody Mary says that come sunrise, I'll be your slave.
Okay. Look, brother, we've been through weirder stuff than this. Now, it can't be a coincidence that they showed up on Pirate Night. There's gotta be a connection there. What with all these demon decorations and whatnot.
Yeah, okay. That's a start. Hey, maybe I'll run into a few vampire groupies while I'm out there.
Hey, that's the spirit.
Help me! Oh.